everyone, it's Crusale, and I am back with more Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Nuzlocke. We are still at the Seaside Resort, I think it's called. I'm blanking. But yeah, we're about to continue with the whole Team Galactic issue, now that we have healed up the Pokemon and are, yeah, making good progress. Okay. Oh, okay, can't go this way. I believe I'm able to go in and she has an item for me. Lava cookie. I mean, that's not terrible. Health item that heals any status? That's pretty darn good. Pokemon said, knock you out. Doesn't roll off the tongue like Mom said, knock you out, but... unimpressed. Down it goes. A ton of bricks. Teus is almost level 40. I need to be careful. Got Mega Drain. Just walking now. Nice. Yes, I have. All right, we got that. What is the mission now? Oh, how about the Psyduck? Where am I? That was the other thing I wanted to check. I'm still at the Valor Lakefront, so I could potentially... This might clinch it. So glad I evolved. What did I name my Bidoof? I'm blanking on what I named my Bidoof. Daggett. I named it Daggett. 214. Okay. Let's see if there's anything worthwhile here. At Verity Lakefront. I've already got Staravia. I'm gonna cut away just until I find a new Pokemon. A new Pokemon. I know it says I've caught one, but I technically haven't because I traded over Baz. Shoot, this could be problematic. Come on. Come on. Yes! There we go. Phew. Alright. It's female. Well, since... Riley named his Rocky, or named his Balboa, I think I need to name mine Adrian. Adrienne, I think is... There we go. Let's see what... I want to check out what Adrian's ability is. Sturdy. Nice. Boost to speed, decrease to defense, though. That's not so nice. Alright. You know what? There we go. While we're at it, let's go quickly to Route 214 and see... Oh. As long as it's not a new Pokemon. It's not a new Pokemon. A lot easier if I go from Slaceon. Can't remember which gym teaches you strength, but honestly, I'm desperate to get myself a Gible for this Nuzlocke, so... Yeah. Definitely need to get strength as soon as I can. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Whoops. There we go. And off they go. It's kind of adorable. Alright, it's Route 210, so I... All the way up here I can't go, but... Oh, shoot. Wait, did I catch something on 210? I feel like I did. Did I not? 215, 210. What did I catch on 210? Oh, it was Pistola. Okay. Well, that's too bad. Well, it's not. I mean, I complain, but Pistola is a good Pokemon. Apparently, pretty common around here. There we go. Whoa! Hello, Ninja Boy. Critical hits. All right. Ooh, sweet. Oh. Well, shoot. But still, that's good. I feel comfortable putting in. Not many of them. Eh. There we go. Against rock types, I don't think I feel super confident using anybody but Antaeus. At least not when I'm leveling everybody up and want to, you know, not have to worry. I know I can look it up, but honestly, part of me enjoys the surprise of finding out, hey, this Pokemon's evolving now. Oh, sweet. I might have to start using some repels. Yeah, you know what? I can't catch anything on this route anyways, so... And wild Pokemon aren't going to give me a lot of... Yeah, they're not going to give me a lot of XP. When did I get a rare candy? Where's my Super Repel? There you are. I thought I saw something in the grass. Do you have Geodude as well? I hope not. Brennan! Zubat. Okay. Oh, Emp could deal with that. Let's see how ineffective it is. Hit that you survived that is impressive. Yeah. Okay. I am not amused. Oh! You survived that. That is actually impressive. Stop it. Go. Scorpi. Scorpi's bug dark, poison dark. Let's let Pistola have some fun. That's a lot of fun. Goodness. I mean, that'd be smart if you'd started with your Scorpi. Oh, sweet. I want to finish off the ninja trio. There you are. Alright, Bruce, what have you got? A Stunky. Well, sad to say that with Entaeus fully evolved, poison types no longer present any real concern to me. Especially when his Quick Claw activates. All right, well done, Em. Cricketune? Sure, it's technically rare, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, but level 19 Pokemon is just not really worth my time right now. Nice. feel like all those positive reinforcements are kind of wasted on this route right now. Whoa. Do I have defog? Not again. Kind of full of himself, isn't he? Good boy. Okay. I'm not gonna force Entei to deal with another one of these. Same level, so I'm not super concerned, especially since he has toxic or anything like that. It's not gonna affect that much. It's not gonna affect him at all. My god, poison moves don't work at all. Yeah, enjoy your 2 HP that you didn't need. Now you'll need it. Temp HP isn't a thing in Pokemon. Driving me batty right now. Alright, let's do a little setup. So close. So close. Good try, Pistola. That's less fun. Pistola might evolve at level 30, so let's keep her in. There we go. Alright, Parfum. And you'll have Mega Drain. If memory serves. Alright, we're just absorbed for now. But at higher level, I believe you can learn Mega Drain. Well, you handled that pretty well, but now that I've got 3 levels of speed on you, let's see if I can, outspeed you with that Flame Wheel. Oh, jeez. Dang it. That's what I was afraid of. There we go. All right. Well done, Pistola. Ooh, yes, please. Not level 30 then. Gotcha. Alright. There we go. Really, the one section. Oh, I said rare Pokemon, but honestly, I've seen nothing but Pokemon I already have. Oh, I completely missed you. Blended in well with the grass. Too. Starting to feel a little bit closer. Pretty sure I'll be faster than the Grottle. All right. Still. All right. Oh my. Whack. Can't paralyze it, so that's good. Yeet! Wow. Okay, Oh, phew! Uh-oh. Oh, come on. We had our first death, everybody. Took 23 episodes. No. Oh. Yeah, 23 episodes. Oh, Drifter. So glad you didn't die. For now, let's just do that. Imp, I'm sorry. Where are you? This is nostalgic. So long, Imp. Alright, Mine, you are coming in. Getting you leveled up, getting you up to a Pelipper. And we are going to call that an episode, everybody. Next time, we'll be getting towards Celestic Town. Ooh. I can walk with Drifter? Now I can walk with people. Okay. Next time, yeah, we'll get to Celestic Town, hopefully. Get that charm and finally get to the fifth gym battle. Ugh, I could really go for that. Let's see here. Moomoo Milk. There we go. Yep. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.